collective. Something is going on. Okay? I'm getting, I heard it through the grapevine by Marvin Gaye. They say believe half of what you see. Okay? So someone could have gossiped and told somebody that. Because if you listen to the song, it said your plans to make me jealous with the other guy that you loved before or something like that. Heard it through the grapevine. Somebody was gossiping. It was a lie. It was a lie. And, you know, I feel like two people could have got caught up in a game or what they thought was a game. Like, you may not have known why this person. Somebody could have came to this person and told them, oh, she trying to make you jealous with such and such. Oh, yeah? And then immediately he start playing a game. And you don't know what the fuck going on. So because he acting cold and distant, you acting cold and distant. All the while, he thinking that you trying to make him jealous with someone else. So he starts trying to make you jealous with someone else. And it's like a fucking standout. I feel like something like that is going on. If y'all don't know the song I'm talking about, go listen to I Heard It Through the Grapevine. Okay? So, Spirit, let's get the energy on it. Somebody's confused now because they're like, what the fuck? What was all of this for? He said, because I can't hide from being confused. If it's true, please tell me. Do you plan to let me go for the other guy you loved before? But you know that I heard it through the grapevine. Okay, Spirit, what's going on? I just saw the card of love. Let's see. Guilt. I release any beliefs that no longer assist my soul's growth. Yeah, I feel like somebody's guilty because they listen to the bullshit, call themselves gonna beat you at this game of trying to make somebody jealous when it wasn't even fucking true. And I feel like this person got lost. You see this right here? If you look at this shit long enough, your ass will get lost into a maze. This person lost themselves for a while, trying to make you jealous based on some bullshit. Bottom of the deck, surrender. Like, for real. This person, they just want to talk to me and figure out what the fuck is going on. Because they confused. All right? See, he's saying, losing you within my life, you see. Because you mean that much to me. So, baby, this is somebody who really cared about you. And somebody came in with some bullshit. Look at that. Temperance with the Two of Cups. This is a real connection. Somebody just fucked it up. Look at that. Guilt clarifying guilt, child. Whew. Queen of Pentacles. Oh, shit. I can't even. This Queen of Pentacles is very significant. She didn't want to come out. She wanted to hide. He or she. This Queen of Capricorn, Taurus, and Virgo energy. They guilty about something. They done did something here. Like, I'm getting Five of Wands. All right, so you got the World. Like, this shit came to a complete end between the two of you because both of y'all confused, like a standoff, real cold-ass energy. Meanwhile, you got this person over here playing a whole fucking game, and he just got lost. But this is what he want. He wants to end this. He want to talk to you and figure out what's going on. Look at that shit, baby. Losing you would end my life because you mean that much to me. Spirit, please, I'm trying to tell y'all something going on. It's some bullshit off in the game. What else, Spirit? When this person heard that shit, they got mad. Oh, so she planned on trying to make me jail. Okay, so this is what I'm going to do. And you hadn't said that at all. Somebody's a fucking secret hater. Somebody's a whole fucking hater, bro. And this person is guilty because they listened to it and they got caught up in some bullshit. Thinking that you was trying to play them and you trying to figure out what's wrong with that. King of Wands, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, Emperor. This person was very... I told you. What did I tell y'all I was seeing? The Five of Wands. With the damn Knight of Wands. Drama. Motherfuckers fighting. Don't even realize what they're fighting for. This is crazy. This is crazy. And it was a real connection with the Emperor and the Empress. And you got some childish, low vibrational motherfuckers that came in here and fucked this up. And like I said, there's something significant about that Queen of Pentacles. She had something to do with this shit for real. Four of Wands. Could be people in their family. Or, look at that tower. It was revealed, though. Or this person is just like, I'm tired of fighting. I'm tired of stressing and wondering. I want to know. Spirit, what in the hell? Strength. Somebody had pride and ego built up with this. Y'all got to listen to the words of that song. And I'm just about to lose my mind. People was working against y'all. It's just simple dimple. I don't even know how else to say it. The song say everything. But it say believe half of what you see. This person could have... Wow. It's like a whole... Whoever came to them and told them your plans of making them jealous with your ex. Maybe they saw you and your ex talking or saw a picture or something. And it wasn't what they... It didn't look like... I mean, they saw the two of you, but it wasn't what this person thought it was. But because someone had already told them some dumb shit, it made sense. So, yeah, there was definitely a strong magnetic attraction between the two of you. Spirit says it's worth waiting for. This will get cleared up, but it's been going on for a long time, y'all. Because of a lie. Because of a fucking lie. Spirit. Let your friends help you. That was the fucking problem. Could have been some fake ass friends that did this shit. For real. Reconciliation at the bottom of the deck. That was the problem for somebody. Could have been some fake friends who went back and said something. Look at that. Look at that. Blockages. Y'all was supposed to be together. Supposed to be on each other's life path. But see, somebody here getting caught up. Something going on with that Queen of Pentacles. I feel like your person lost their self for a while. Could have even gotten with the Queen of Pentacles. She could have even, wow. She could have went to him and said, oh, you know, old girl said she finna try to do this to make you jealous. Shit, why don't me and you do this and make her jealous? Or some dumb shit. This shit was so fucking stupid. It was so stupid. And somebody got caught up in this dumbass, childish-ass bullshit. You hear me? But that's exactly the song that I was hearing. So leveling up is here. And growth. This person was stuck at a fork in the road trying to figure out what the fuck going on. Why you over here growing? Meeting all of your damn... manifestations. Y'all are meant to be, but there's the fucking trickery right here. And this person's confused. It's almost like they start getting jealous because they know you're supposed to be with them. So they see you growing and leveling up the whole time. They thinking you with this other person that you're supposed to be making them jealous with. So they mad because you didn't get jealous of them and whoever they were trying to make you jealous with. And they thinking that you with someone else and you're manifesting all of this abundance and you happy with this other person. So then they start like really getting jealous, like freaking the fuck out. Like they really gonna lose you because their plan isn't working. This whole trickery is not working because it was a fucking lie. If you was leveling up, you was doing that shit by your fucking self. Okay? This is crazy. This is so crazy. And this person could... transformation. Alright, what else, Spirit? This is so elementary. Okay, angel numbers. This person was guided to stop. Just end it. Okay, just stop the trickery. If you got something you want to say, go to this person and say it, but they didn't do that. And they want to apologize for it. They want to apologize for even believing this shit. Apologize for even feeding into it and getting lost. This person got lost into this bullshit. And they just want your forgiveness. Yeah, seeing things from a different perspective. Possibly realizing that this person that came to them, proceed with caution, seeing through the fucking fog. Look at this. Confusion. I'm telling y'all, the information that came to this person was some fucking bullshit. Heard it through the grapevine about you getting with someone else. And this person came to their fucking breaking point. Someone who they was codependent, or someone who was codependent on them in some type of way, said this bullshit about you planning to try to make them jealous. Like, this is, it's crazy. Confusion in the grass was fake, man. This person shouldn't even. And they know they shouldn't. They know they shouldn't did that. Oh, she gonna make me jealous with, oh, okay. But this is what I'm finna do. Like, bruh, what grade we in? Oh, that's right. Ain't now one of us in no fucking grade. We grown. The fuck? And it really did fuck with this person because they knew then, like they know now, that the two of you were meant to be together. The confusion came about with this fucking 501. People gossiping about it. It's like when people would see y'all around each other or together, they could see the energy in that connection. And motherfuckers was getting jealous. So people were saying shit. Could have even been people in his fucking family. All right, look at that shit. Evil eye. What did I say? Motherfuckers getting jealous. And it's like they saw this person getting ready to level up with you. So they ran in here and told this person some bullshit. It's like a few motherfuckers was working against y'all to keep this person stuck in the past. And he fell into the fucking bullshit. Not seeing that these people are coming to him, the fucking grapevine, because they jealous of what the fuck y'all was meant to have. What y'all was meant to fucking have. And then he see you getting all of this that the two of you should be having together. And he think you getting it with somebody else. And whoever he teamed up with, thinking that he was getting beat you at the game of making you jealous, it was a blockage. All of that shit backfired because you was never playing no game with this person. They lesson is, believe half of what you see and none of what you hear. The fuck? That's exactly this person's lesson. Believe half of what you see and none of what you hear. Like, this shit here crazy, y'all. I can't even believe it. Just channeling the song, I'm like, what the hell is going on here? And this person left it up to their friends who was jealous of what y'all could have. Yeah, because it was finna be real love. Baby. What else, dude? This is crazy. It's not funny, but god dang. Make the effort. They didn't do that because of what they believed. Because of what they believed. Believe half of what you see and none of what you hear. That's why this person didn't make the effort towards you. Because of some dumb ass belief, bruh. Ooh. What's at the back of it? I can't make it up. It's like somebody came, ran in there and told your person some bullshit. Release your ex, give it a chance. Okay, release your ex and then give it a chance. So, and passion. Someone's ex took it upon their little selves to get either some of this Empress friends in on this shit. Something like that going on. Because they were in the energy of releasing somebody else for you. This 501s came in. And so instead of releasing the fucking ex, they got back with the ex. Passion, trying to make you fucking jealous. And how you gonna, they juggled the ex with the one. And they thinking they doing that shit too. Baby, I don't even know. This. I hope y'all understood this reading. If you didn't, just go listen to the song. Just go listen to the song. Because this is some straight up bullshit. And they're the ones holding the guilt. Because they got lost in their own fucking. And they just want to surrender. Surrender here with the world. It's heavy on this person. Because they don't want to lose you. They feel like they could lose you forever. Dealing with this bullshit. What else, spirit? Another life purpose card. Like y'all was meant to be. Whole nother deck. Archangel Michael is here because you got some low vibrational people that's pushing y'all, trying to keep y'all apart. Just karmic energies. All right, spirit. What else here? This don't make no sense. emotional sensitivity, cleanse and detoxify, and have confidence. Now that this person's sitting in this guilt and regret, they feel like they're not enough for you because they just went out here and showed you how immature they were by playing this dumbass fucking game. But Spirit is telling this person, look, bro, you done made the fucking mistake. Just cleanse and detoxify yourself. And you ain't necessarily got to have faith and confidence in yourself. Having faith in God is enough because this is something that's destined. Both of you guys are empaths. And, you know, empaths, some of them can be naive and gullible. And this person fell for some bullshit. Straight up. Ain't no other way to slice it. They fell for some bullshit. Because instead of having this brand new beginning with their empress, with the goddess energy here, this person was supposed to be assertive. They were supposed to notice the fucking signs from who? What did I say the five of wands was? Family. They were supposed to notice the fucking signs from their family, have their boundaries, be assertive, and have this brand new beginning with this goddess. Instead, they fell into the bullshit of the fucking grapevine. So, again, lesson of the day. Believe half of what you see and none of what you hear. The fuck? Yeah. Damn. Person done fucked up a beautiful connection. Or allowed these other motherfuckers to do it. Either way, they don't want to lose you. Losing you. Child, go listen to the song. Go listen to the song. So that's what I have for y'all. It's your girl, Spiritual Sag, and I love y'all from the bottom of my feet. Keep an open mind here. I feel like their family may have liked the ex better. And it could have just been a fact of they knew the ex and didn't know you. Or it could have really been a jealousy thing and they knew that ex wasn't no good for the emperor. And they still told the emperor to go to that person because of jealousy. Motherfuckers, that's why Spirit's like, dude, notice the signs. If you knew this ex wasn't no good for you, why would you sit here and listen to your family and friends to tell you to go back to somebody instead of having this brand new beginning with an empress? This person pushed down their own feelings and fell right into this trap of playing a fucking game. How you gonna play games with your heart? Okay, like this shit crazy. There was something different about you that the family did not fucking like. Because the card says, keep an open mind. Your soulmate may differ from your usual type and expectations. All right, this person's family was very judgmental. And so they teamed up with this fucking karmic. And put all this shit into play. And your person fell for it. The karma didn't want him with you. Family and friends didn't want him with you. Because it wouldn't fit with the family. And if there was like a younger brother or something like that involved, people got to start understanding. Everybody don't be telling you certain things because they're trying to look out for you. Some people be having ulterior motives. That's why Spirit's like, bruh, notice the signs. You got a bunch of fucking haters around you who call themselves your fucking family. He was supposed to be assertive and say how he felt and stand on what he felt for you and had that brand new beginning. But that little slightest little conversation of you trying to make him... And the reason it's stuck is because this person already has some type of self-worth issues. And they care too much about what people think about them. So I ain't gonna let her make me look stupid. If she's trying to make me jealous with her ex, I'm gonna just go back to my ex. Like, bro, grow the fuck up. You know what I'm saying? Stop worrying about what people think and what they say. What the fuck is it that you feel? And if you really felt like somebody was trying to make you jealous, why you didn't open up your mouth and be assertive? No, you wanted to fall into the bullshit. And now you're losing your mind because you think you might have lost this person forever. Because ain't no telling how long you've been playing this stupid-ass game and got yourself lost into a maze. You're dizzy now. All you want to do is fucking surrender. Realizing that challenges is the best way to learn. Like, this person went through some adversity in that bullshit. Something that they had to fucking persevere through. And now all they want to do is be successful with you and just hoping, yeah, they lonely as fuck. They could have 100 people around them and they still feel lonely because they don't have you. I don't want nothing if it ain't you. All this person wants is your forgiveness. Like, none of this shit even had to be, bruh. None of it. All right, till next time. Bye.